Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry!
Locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
He's S.T.A.R.S.
It's open.
That could be useful.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then barge in the S.T.A.R.S. office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the S.T.A.R.S. office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What was that thing? Here we go. Big, warm RPD welcome. T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six. Carlos, the STARS office is up ahead.
Copy that. Better not. Mine now. Come the papa.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that. One at a time, take a number. this asshole again.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by...
This'll take some... time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Yeah, what's up?